Welcome to war. It's 3 a.m. We've been ripping lungs. Now we're trying to catch the AM hustle. The big winners in the overnight were Solana and Bitcoin. Ethereum seemed stuck. BNB was stuck. But these are all winners. It's 3 a.m. We can run these until 6 a.m. We are always prepared for war on the one-minute chart. Gamified trading. Anyone who challenges us, game over. We are relentless. Nothing stops us. You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing. 3 a.m. By morning, we should hit a new all-time high, over 74,000. I don't even know what the all-time high is anymore. Here we go, up 26% on the Bitcoin. Somebody who could save him instead of searching inside for what they gave him. A strong will, strong mind causes mayhem. We could change the world, change times, rearrange. Loading up for the AM pump. High ambitions in the right mind can take you so far. It's like you lived a few lifetimes. Take off from a break off from the weak minds. They can stay soft. You can change lives. You create thoughts. Never waste time. You got one shot. You got one life. Better pop off. What do you We are at the max allowed at this leverage for Solana. We just experienced max pain for a moment. Now we're coming out the other side where we belong. The money's coming in again. We know the AM pump is coming. We are preparing for it. Setting up. Getting ready for when the world wakes up. We are under attack. The Night Stalkers, the Dream Stealers. Doesn't matter, long or short. No charts, nothing. They are all trained by me. Look at this. Another $1,000, 23%. You know what I say? What do we got left to protect us? 4,000? We leave it. Others are being liquidated. I will draw us to 74,000. Welcome to war on the one-minute chart. Gamified trading. He uses all his skills to stay. Maximum profit potential incoming. He knows the future like no other man. Unreal. Unbeaten. We are coming in the night. Our attacks are slow, steady, methodical, and consistent. We all trade on the same exchanges. BitTunix, Fibit, BingX, they're all listed below. We're all in my Discord fighting as one. We are the undefeated world champions. We know the time of day when Bitcoin makes its moves. We are ready. We are trained. We are relentless. We are machine. We have no emotion. We're down 6% and 13%. But here's what we know that they don't. They will not be able, when they wake up this morning, to resist these numbers. It will blow their minds. We will be ready. They have no idea we're coming. They're sound asleep, counting sheep, telling each other fairy tales about altcoins, and we're coming to human mind them. Taking crypto from the weak on the exchange. Gamified trading that anyone can learn. I will take these trades to total victory. It's just knowing the timing. We are assaulting that we are flanking, outflanking the Red Army. Our assaults are legendary. Screenshot the coordinates. Skynet, get the image. We have it. Time check, New York City. Pump ETA is within 2 hours. Prep all forces. My people know it's coming. They are ready for war. They have no idea we're here. They're gonna wake up the psyche of human emotion. We know the times, we know where they wait, we know where they hide. We have the technology. We are a force to be reckoned with. You can join us. There's a link below. Fraction of a Bitcoin. You're taught by me personally. No dumb YouTuber courses. And then you're part of our group forever. No monthly fees, nothing. Part of an elite unit, a fighting squad. They tried a late night counter-offensive. Late night, early morning, it's 3:24 a.m. Prep for the morning pump, we're coming. Everyone in my group is here. They took the money. Let's see what did Matt have to say as we wait for our time.
Matt Crypto said, great testimonials in the Discord. I see myself there after a few years ago. This amazing Discord and the best decision I have ever made in my life.
Amazing.
Thank you, Oracle, for changing my life. And I will be honored to do a new testimonial if ever needed.
You know,
total respect.
What they're talking about is this. The Oracle Discord and consultation link below my videos. It's only, that's not a half a Bitcoin. That's a fifth. 0.05, you pay once, you're in for life. Read about it yourself, I'm busy trading. Last we left off, we're down $6,000. It's now 6:32 a.m. Look at this, we are up 94% on Solana. Down 3,000 on Bitcoin. 96% on Solana. We could wipe out both of them and be even. Where is Bitcoin? All right, it had one down hour. We're just going to take the Solana. Look at that. 91%. Now we will fight for the AM pump and look to win this Bitcoin trade. Will they do it? Time check. We entered those trades at 3:13 a.m. 3 hours ago. Here's what happened. We were down. We went down. Look, $6,000. So I go to sleep. 3 hours. Sleep faster than human. Right now, I could have been in profit of $3,000 if I closed both of them. I take the first one, like James Bond, Mission Impossible. MI6007. You've seen it. Hit it. We are left with this one. We don't close both of them. It's Bitcoin. They're about to wake up. Waken the beast. We're down 50%. We're still ahead by $3,000. Will Bitcoin rise up? It is barely fighting the gravitational pull of 72,000. Let's analyze the situation. We're close to 73,000. 73,000 could break. But we also know we are 2 hours away from morning pump time. 6 hours all green. The 1 hour was all green as well until the last 3 hours. 6 a.m., 5 a.m., 4 a.m., the witching hour. Will we recover from this? Still going down. Going down like a girl named Sally. I'm going to take my wins at this point. Remember what we did, okay? Here. I could have wiped out both of them. 60%. I'm taking my win. That's how you do it. Now, I want to do something. I'm ahead of the game. I won. I did good. Direction is still long. That was a heavier trade. If she breaks down below the whole number, I may enter a small token long so I can have a piece of it. You might be thinking, but Oracle, why did you not just stay in? I would have continually had been in a bad trade. I am profitable. I could have hit close both of them at once, but let's see what happens now. Now, this time what I would do is I would put a small order in like this. Okay? Small one. Nothing like what I had before. I want to catch a piece of the morning pump. Okay? So, right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is it. A small trade. Small trade for the AM pump. I love this game of war. Timing is everything. We should pump up. It shouldn't be that Solana and everything else are the only winners. Or Solana. I shall battle into the morning. We will either be shorting over the whole number or longing under it. Solana is still on fire. Might as well catch a small piece of Solana for the AM rush as well. It's been a wicked overnight battle. 3 hours of insane profits. If you subtract it out, I won $1,000 an hour while sleeping. When the FOMO people wake up and see Solana at 173, they're going to go nuts. So the question is, look, we're getting near a local bottom. We are about to insert. We are about to put the phallic symbol into the vaginal volume. This is the local bottom on the 1 minute. It's called insertion. Watch. I'll show you. The whole number's going to break. Insertion, you see? Insertion. And we're going deeper. Whole number's in trouble. Hit auto to correct. Ah, that's the bottom. He bottomed out. Will Chamberlain hit the 98-pound blonde girl. Bottomed out. You got to keep it on auto. He bottomed out here. Usually it's symbolic of a local bottom. See if we pull back up. Will the whole number hold? It is not looking good for Bitcoin. Thank God we got out of that big position. Took our win on Solana. These skills are something that can be learned. Click the links below. It's been an epic battle. Oh my God, they're going deeper. They're going to anal probe 73. It's not going to make it. Once 73 breaks once, they will buy the dip. They will pump it back over 73. And then we will short them. We will begin the over-under game this morning. Here it goes. My move is a simple one. I don't attack on the first break. If it does break, I know it's weak. I know it's weak and it'll break again. It breaks through the 226, the 113, and the 086. Let it break the first time, 73,000. Then we secretly all know it's weak. They'll buy the dip. The AM pumps will come. We'll wait at the top of it and kneecap them and take out 73,000 today. Whoa, today's going to be a down day. If this breaks once, it will break again. Absolutely epic. 6:30 a.m. The 086 has been hit. It's like a sledgehammer pounding on 73,000. Pounding on 73,000. It is not broken this time, but it's weakened. It can break later. The 086 is broken. Now it's been weakened. They will buy the dip, but later on today, unfortunately at some point, $73,000 can be broken. The Good thing I closed all long positions, took those profits. 73,000 will not make it. It has broke the supports of 226, 113, and 086. Now, many times these are like sledgehammers hitting that whole number. It may not break yet, but it's coming. It may pump up again. And when it comes down, it might pump up $200-$300 and hits this 086 number. It will break. Exactly as predicted, here it goes. First the beams break. 226, 113, then the 086. Here's the move. Once it breaks the first time, we have confirmation it's weak. They will buy the dip and pump it up. We'll wait to the top of that pump after the AM pumps and attack. Wait for it to break once first. Let them buy the dip, and then they are ours. So now we know the prognostication for the day. Watch 73 for extreme prejudice and weakness. It won't break it yet, but it's working on it. I gotta run. Links below the video.